गुड मॉर्निंग, अस्सलाम वालेकुम ग्रेड थ्री स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. ओपन पेज नंबर 131 ऑफ योर काउंट डाउन मैथमेटिक्स बुक 3, पेज नंबर 131. क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, कंप्लीट दिस टेबल. होल्ड योर पेंसिल्स. लॉन्ग फॉर्म, शॉर्ट फॉर्म. द लॉन्ग फॉर्म इज रिटन रुपीज 95 and 45 paisa. How we will write in a short form? R as 95.45. It is rupees and after point it is paisa. Now they have given a short form. We will write its long form. The short form is rupees 108.20. It means we can write it rupees 108 and 20 paisa. Third, rupees 216 and 95 paisa. How can we write in a short form? Rupees 216.95. Third, they have given a short form. We will write its long form. The short form is rupees 312.60. How can we write it in long form? Rupees 312 and 60 paisa. One more, rupees 590.85. It's mean rupees 590 and 85 paisa. Now complete the table. Okay, students. Question number 5. Complete the table. Look, say and write. The first one, how many rupees? Look, 20 and 20, this is 25 paisa. Okay, students, it's 1 rupees. So we can write it 21 rupees and 25 paisa. Rupees 21.25. 10. 50 paisa, 10 rupees and 50 paisa, rupees 10.50. 100 plus 2, 102, and total rupees is 3. 103 rupees, rupees 103.0. Now turn the next page, complete the rest of the table, okay? Question number 6. Convert these into paisa only. Rupees 62.10, it's mean it, if we will write in paisa, it's 6210 paisa. Rupees 9.85 means 985 paisa. Rupees 21.05 is 2105 paisa. Complete the rest of the part. Question number 7. Convert these into rupees and paisa. 7.25 paisa means rupees 7.25. 3.80 paisa means rupees 3.80. 3,840 paisa means rupees 38.40. Complete the rest of the parts, okay? Now we will add the rupees. Rupees 3.60 plus rupees 4.15 equals to rupees 7.75. 0 plus 5, 5. 6 plus 1, 7. Point as it is, 3 plus 4, 7. Rupees 10.40 plus rupees 5.60 equals to rupees 16 rupees. Rupees 25.65 plus rupees 45.25. Rupees 70.90. Complete the rest of the parts, okay? You have to done on your book. You can practice at your notebook, in your rough register or your neat notebook. Now we will do some subtraction. Rupees 5.65 minus rupees 3.25. 5 minus 5, 0. 6 minus 2 is 4. 5 minus 3 is 2, rupees 2.40. Rupees 7.70 minus rupees 5.45 is rupees 2.25. What we will do is, we can't subtract 5 from 0, so we will carry from here, it's become 10. 10 minus 5 is equal to 5. It will become 6. 6 minus 4 is 2. 7 minus 5 is 2. Okay, complete the rest of the part on your book. Question number 10 and question number 12, 13 and 14. These four questions will be done on your notebook. You have to practice it on your neat notebook. Okay, students? Question number 11. Multiply the following. Rupees 6.35 multiply by 4. How we will multiply? 4, 5 is 20. We will write 0. First number here, the second on the top. 4, 3 is 12. Plus 2, 14. 4 here, 1 here. 6 4s or 4 6 are 24 plus 25. The point is before two values. So we will write the point before two values. Rupees 25.40. Rupees 4.55 multiplied by 5. 5 into 5 is 25. 5 into 5 is 25 plus 2 is 75. 5 has a 25, 26, 27, 4, 4 is a 20, plus 2, 22, rupees, 22.75. Okay, students, you have to complete page number 131, 132, 133, and 134. Do practice at home, okay? Allah Hafiz.